understand. Eh? Honestly, I don't understand the sudden change in madam. She all of a sudden changed and started treating me like an outcast, like I don't exist. The thing is giving me concern.
Let me ask you this question. Say now work with a fine, I be in another thing. Because you are confusing
me. What are you talking about?
No, the way you are sounding now.
You say you are not even making matter easy for me. Eh? You're not even making matter easy for me. Just look at, I am supposed to be the okapata-pata of everything happening in this palace. I'm supposed to be the chief chef. I'm supposed to be the master of all plans here. But it's no longer happening. Madam, you just slide me one side and brought that offer delay to be in charge of everything when he doesn't even know from his left to his right. He doesn't even have good eyes to pick good food items. He'll just go to the spice store, go to the market, buy dirty, rotten food items. And he will keep it for me to be cooking them. At the end of the day, I'll cook rotten food. Yeah, I don't understand, though. The whole thing is tiring me.
Amara, you know, say your talk just they make me laugh. Eh? If they talk as if say you don't know what thing they happen.
I don't know what thing they happen. And this is why they complain now. It's not funny. So it's not funny.
You are telling me, say, you don't know the reason why, madam, they behave like this.
How? I don't know now. Tell me.
You are the reason now.
Mark again, how?
Say now you won't collect her man from her. You won't collect the king from madam now. So if now you go just fold hand, they watch your maid.
Me?
You can't collect her husband.
Me? No. I'm not chukua mushirike. Collect a man that I am not even interested in. Eh?
The queen is not seeing it in that way. As far as I'm concerned, the queen is seeing you as the number one enemy. If she has her way here, the queen for don't sack you, come out here now. She for don't sack you, tay. Now because of one thing, she just they pity you. Aww. See, that is why I they tell you, say, you need to come, move the wrong things. You know, now, give me body, I give you body.
See, if they do this thing, no touch here. If they wave this hand, where they wave like the road safety official, no touch here. You know now.
You say, you know, say no only two of us. Like, this thing now my unit. I be the chief security officer here. If you the wrong things now, you go like him. You like here.
Every time you like shiny teeth, talking like escapee. You escape from me, baby.
What's talking?
What's talking, baby?
Your hand is sweet too. He said they beat me like this. Me, I don't go to complain.
See how strong your body is.
Leave her like that.
Good. I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all. It's because we are here in this palace, so we're working together. You are the stupid security man, not even officer. You are the stupid security man.
I am the chief security.
I am the chief chef. A short man.
Hey, this girl, Lama, sexy baby. You see this work? Now this work I go to do till I die. Not go leave this guy work. Why go to see five girl? Hey, security work sweet.